Welcome back, everybody, to Animal Crossing New Horizons in Harptopia. I am the resident representative, Timothy Harper, and we're about to hear some words from our lovely, lovely neighbor, your friendly neighborhood, Isabel, will be joining us shortly to give us some updates on what's going on today on this April 1st. Well, at least when I'm recording this is April 1st, but let's hear Isabel. Hello there, everyone. Right now in Harptopia, it's 3:35 p.m. on Wednesday, April 1st, 2020. Now, for today's announcements, we have a new friend to our island. Let's give a big Harptopia welcome to Lopez. Any new island family, welcome aboard. That's all for today. Have a fun day out there. Good job. Flick. Oh. Bank of Nook. Oh. Alright guys, so my laundry, my dishwasher is going right now, so I am going to turn my mic off. We probably won't talk a lot, but you never know. My God, everything's breaking on me. The trees are blossoming. Oh, how pretty. How pretty. Thank you. I can't believe I have two pink tulips. Winged flowers. will say, it's so cool seeing all these new bugs. Oh, did I miss it? Ah. Oh. Let's make a donation. For now. Sure. It's a mantis. Ladybug. All right. There's just bugs everywhere. I might save these. All of these bugs. I'm just capturing all the bugs today. Let's look at the Nook Shopping Center. Take a fusion. What should I do? Analyze data from my reports. First, I conduct random polling. 5-star system. No, I think we're good for now. Lopez, my man. Alright, here we go. We're going to another island. Who will we find? Hope we get some more wind flowers. That'd be nice. Thank you. I know this is gonna sound really bad, but I think I'm gonna pass on this, neighbor. I don't want- there is a mouse that I want. He's not- and she's not the one I want. So we're gonna pass on her. Am I full of oranges? I am. Thank you. Alright, we're gonna do another island because I didn't want that islander. No offense to the islander, but there's a certain mouse that I want. I love my little outfits. I'm so cute. So cute. I'm hoping I get some sort of different type of tree or different type of flower. Like... love peaches or cherries or apples or something. I'm tired of seeing oranges and coconuts. I'd make them. Come on, give me something good, please. Pears! I got any? Yay! Tulips are saying, but you know what? It is a frog. Oh. I will take a frog. Don't really care about the flowers. Sauna. That's enough pears. I have four. Thank you. prince! Oh my god! Wanna come to mine? Ah, hit the wrong button. I need tools. Yeah, that's fine. Just getting fish. So now we have a frog. First run of Gooby. Okay. got enough fish anyway. All right. I am ready to go, Dal. We got a new neighbor. Da-da. Stop at our friendly neighborhood. Owl. I'd like to make some donations. I'm fine. I'm selling everything else. Ooh, I do want to plant those. Sold. $290 for an unfinished puzzle? You guys are insane! Yeah, I've got the club of weeds. That's fine. For now. Alright guys, that's gonna do it for this episode. Let's go ahead and call it a night. Let's throw everything away. Else that we're gonna need, like our fishing rod, watering can, that. Let's just go to sleep. Alright guys, catch you next time for more Animal Crossing New Horizons. See you later. Bye.